I really want to tell particularly young researchers, young people starting young in academia, no, it's never an answer. Keep going. A yes will come one day. You've got to go out there and probably be criticized. I tell my students, right from when I just don't let anybody discourage you. I really believe in math. I believe that people should not be afraid of it. I believe that it's something you practice. If you have math, or you can do any other subject, but if you don't have math, you are limited. You can't do the science. If you get a C in math, it's better than an A in some other subjects. It's better to have that C so that you can pursue your career. So I really think girls should fight. They have a fighting spirit.